Turner Pointer with Valerie Nunez Atkinson Hanley from Temecula, California. This is Bella, a 3.5 year old female. Val herself was best junior year a few years ago. Sylvania, Ohio. Her grandmother was best in show at Westminster in 2005. The wonderful Carly, who threw the stack heard around the world, took home the ribbons.
The development of the German wire-haired pointer began around 1870. He is one of several European retrieving pointers of this design, but unlike some of the others, he has a water-repellent coat. He is probably descended from several versatile hunting breeds on the continent, including the German short-haired pointer and the wire-haired pointing griffon. This is German wire-haired pointer, number 10.
Here's my favorite in this group, the German wire-haired pointer. This is Oakley, the number one dog in the country this year.
What a nice face, huh?
Oh, beautiful face. That's supposed to be help with it being weather resistant and protecting it, that wiry coat. Oakley's number one in everything. Number one all breeds. Number one sporting dog.